Samajwadi Party Chief Akhilesh Yadav today tweeted a video of a BJP MLA holding a roadshow in violation of the rules laid down by the Election Commission in Uttar Pradesh's Amroha. Yadav demanded the top poll body act uniformly against all parties that disobey COVID protocols. This comes after his Samajwadi Party was served an Election Commission notice last week for violating COVID-19 safety protocols. There is a complete ban on the office and programs of the Samajwadi Party, but the Chief Minister, who has a few days left, and the BJP candidate from Amroha are openly making fun of the model code and COVID guidelines, he tweeted. North Korea fired two suspected ballistic missiles into the sea on Monday in its fourth weapons launch this month, South Korea's military said. The apparent goal is of demonstrating its military might amid paused diplomacy with the United States and pandemic border closures. South Korea's Joint Chiefs of Staff said the North likely fired two short-range ballistic missiles from an area in Sunan, the location of Pyongyang's international airport. The U.S. Indo-Pacific Command said the missiles did not pose an immediate threat to U.S. personnel or territory or to its allies, but highlighted the destabilizing impact of the North's illicit weapons program, Associated Press reported. The Jammu and Kashmir administration has detained journalist Sajjad Gul under the Public Safety Act. This comes a day after a court granted him bail in connection with a police case that accused him of criminal conspiracy. Sajjad Gul was working with a news portal and arrested by police for allegedly spreading disinformation through fake tweets regarding the recent anti-terrorist operation. The police have accused him of uploading objectionable videos with anti-national slogans. Yesterday, a magistrate granted him bail, but the police refused to release him and he was subsequently detained under the PSA. Kathak dancer and Padma Vibhushan awardee Pandit Birju Maharaj has passed away of a heart attack at the age of 83, his family members said on Monday. President Ramnath Kovind said his passing marked the end of an era. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath said Pandit Birju Maharaj's passing was an irreparable loss to the art world. Maharaj ji, as he was fondly called, belonged to the Lucknow Gharana. Deeply saddened at the demise of Pandit Birju Maharaj ji, who gave Indian dance form a unique recognition across the world, his passing is an irreparable loss to the entire art world. My condolences to his family and fans in this hour of grief, Prime Minister Modi tweeted this morning. Researchers from Sweden claimed to have discovered a gene that reduces the severity of COVID-19 infections by 20%, the Daily Mail reported. The study has also explained why COVID-19 hits some people harder than others. The researchers said that their discovery will help in creating vaccines that are effective against the coronavirus. The scientists claim that the presence of this particular gene varies according to ethnicity.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.